Hi everyone, it's Jen from Culver's, and we've had a lot of questions about decorating your mantle or just decorating tips, so we figured we'd do a video on how to decorate your mantle. So first thing you can do is get either artificial garland or real. If you're going to use real, make sure you spray it with Wiltproof, and that will help kind of keep the moisture in. Obviously, it's not going to stay, you know, fresh for months like this, but it'll last as long as you need it for Christmas. So, what I did, I like these wire garland because I picked my center point and I kind of fluffed the grains going down each side. When you get them at the store, they're going to be all going, all the branches are going to be facing one way. So my mantle here is 6.5 feet. This is a 6-foot garland. So what I did at the end is just this branch was turned the other way and I fluffed them long ways. So it'll be about 6.5 feet. So then just nestle this up here. Can be easier said than done. And to kind of hold it into place, I'm just going to put my stocking holders. Okay, so you may need to fluff it a little bit more when you get it in place. Or if you want things flatter, that's the nice thing about using artificial. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to take some ribbon and I'm going to weave it through. The easiest way I have found to do it is just kind of lay it out. And then just make sure you have some loose. And then just kind of tuck it in. And after you get all the other pieces in, you might have to rearrange it, but at least this will give us a start. And then you can just tuck the ends in. And you can use any kind of ribbon. We like to use ones that have wire in them just because they're a little bit easier to form. So next I'm gonna add some pine cones. So I'm gonna pick my middle. I'm gonna kind of knuckle this in here. And then to extend the length on the sides, I'm gonna just knuckle some big ones into the sides. So next, I'm going to add some berries to add a little bit more red, and we have these really awesome winter berry. They are plastic, so you don't have to worry about them popping outside, and they're really durable. So I just took some wire cutters and I made two pieces out of each single branch. So this one is just one solid branch that I wanted to use towards the middle. So I'm gonna do them the way that they are, the branches are facing. So see how these branches are all facing this way? I'm gonna tuck them in at an angle that way. And these are also wires, so if you wanted to bend this one going the other way, you could have two branches going one way and two going the other way. I want to add a little bit more of that white color to kind of make the stocking holders make sense. So I just found a pick like this, and I broke it into four different parts. So I'll probably just take my longest one, tuck it in there. There's really no right or wrong. It's just kind of how it looks. So I've got five pieces, so I'm going to put two on each side, one in the middle, and that'll be my addition of cream. And then all you need to do is add your stockings. And we've got, if you have non-traditional colors, we've got so many different colors of decor. We've got lime green, pink, champagne, white, you name it. We've got different colors. So you could also add in some ornaments to this. You can change up the color of stocking holder. We've got some fun reindeer ones that has like a chalkboard on the top. And then if you see any bare spots when you are kind of fluffing, you may just want to move them. And then like this kind of looks a little heavy, so